Hello kids, a very good morning. Welcome to St. Thomas Babylon School. Myself, Mrs. Asmita. And today, our subject is English Oral. Today, our topic is what is this, that, these and those. Okay, so page number. So, open your book, primer, page number 15 and 17. Okay, now all of you look at the board. Here I wrote some example. What is this? This is a bat. What is that? That is a ball. These are apples. Those are bananas. Bat is near, so we use this. Ball is far, so we use that. We have two apples and apple is near, so we use this. T-H-E-S-E, this. And bananas are far, so we use those. These and those are plural form of these and that. Okay. Now open your book, primer B, page number 15. Okay. Now let's start. So children, in our English oral subject, today we learn about these and that, these and those. Okay. So first, page number 15, we have to read this sentence. What is this? What is this? These and that is pronouns word. So, first read this sentence. What is this? This is a goat. This is a goat. What is that? What is that? That is a kid. That is a kid. Now read this. What is this? This is a dog. This is a dog. Now, what is that? That is a pup. Pup is little far, so we use that. That is a pup. What is this? Cow is near, so we use this. What is this? And this is a cow. What is that? That is a calf. Calf is little far, so we use that. Okay? Here, what is this? This is a lion. Lion is near. So, we use this. What is that? That is a cub. Cub is near or far? Far. So, we use that. That is a cub. Okay? Now, page number 17. T-H-E-S-E, this. T-H-O-S-E, those. These and those is plural form of these and that. Okay? So, read this. T-H-E-S-E. These are apples. Here we have two apple. Two apple is near. So, we use this. T-H-E-S-E. These are apples. So, here we have two bananas. But two banana is far. So, we use those. Those is a plural form of that. T-H-O-S-E. Those are bananas. Those are bananas. Here we have three cats. So we use this. T-H-E-S-E. These are cats. And here ants. So we use those. Because ants is far. So we use those. T-H-O-S-E. Those are ants. Here balloons. These are balloons. These are balloons. And those are kites. Kites is far and balloons are near. So here three balloons and here four kites. These are balloons. Those are kites. These are boys. Here we have three boys and here we have two girls. So girls is far, so we use those. And boys are near, so we use this. These are boys, those are girls. Okay. Now here we have bats. 1, 2, 3, 4 bats. So we use this. T-H-E-S-E. These are bats. And balls are far, so we use those. T-H-O-S-E. Those are balls. Here books and bags. These are books and those are bags. Okay? So these two pages, page number 15 and 17. These, that, these and those. These two page you have to read at your home. Okay? It's your homework. Okay, children? Bye-bye.